Rasanya sudah termasyur, menang adat senada. Damai kisahnya sudah termasyur, menang adat senada. Satu budaya negeri Johor, kasih terikat di bumi indah. Legasi dalam negeri, satu budaya negeri Johor, kasih terikat di bumi indah. Legasi dalam negeri. Tidak terkata, tidak terkira, bunyinya halus seluruh negeri. Tidak terkata, tidak terkira, bunyinya halus seluruh negeri. Tegaknya kota gemilang nama, ketika umur baru janji. Legasi dalam negeri. Tegaknya kota gemilang nama, berbagai kaum berpadu janji. Legasi dalam negeri. Satu hati pimpin negeri Johor berharmoni. Negeri Johor.
Introduce and explain what is going on. Okay, so we are going to make some demonstrations of our main race. We have three main races in our country, and Malay is one of the biggest race in our country. So we are going to demonstrate their food, their clothes, and some of their traditional games to you all. And so now we will try to demonstrate the food and the tongkolok first. Okay, so the first one is ketupat. And the second one is the clothing, which is a headgear, is tongkolok. So I'll briefly explain. The ketupat is a traditional Malay food where they eat during the Aidil Fitri celebration. The Malays will fold ketupat using coconut leaves and put rice into it. Since we cannot bring coconut leaves into Australia, we use ribbons instead. Okay, so for the headgear is the tengkolok. Okay, the tengkolok is a folded head by using songket cloth. Okay, it was once worn by our emperor, that is Agong, and also Sultan and Raja. And now it can be wear by everyone. Okay, so it can be wear during performance like this, or performing Malay martial arts, that is silat, or can wear by a bridegroom during weddings. Okay, so so you are all very welcome to join our demonstrators in front. Okay. So we can start for this session.
Yeah, you can come to join me.
I'm sorry, I forgot one thing. We will be accompanied by a song that is called. Sorry, where's the song? Okay, our senior this is our senior, Muhammad Shafiq Shah, will sing a song that is called Bertamu Rindu, that is composed by our major music students. Okay, sorry, I really forgot about that line. Okay, so you are very welcome to be in front. because the next session is the Malay traditional games, where we are going to play on the floor too, because it is a very normal thing to play our tradition games on the floor. Okay, since the Malays, they play in their house, so they will play on the floor, never mind. Okay, so, okay. Somebody's still trying to get the session. Okay, so for the next session, we are going to introduce some of our traditional Malay games. So that is Batu Seremban and Congja. So welcome them. Welcome the demonstrators. Okay. So this is Batu Seremban. Batu Seremban is a game where the players have to be good at high-end coordination and also have high concentration. They must be able to toss and catch the Batu Seremban with single-handed. Okay, so that is Batu Seremban, and we have Congka here. Congka is usually played by Malay girls, but now it is a very popular game in Malaysia. Then everyone can play it. And this is a two-player game. Usually they will be sitting front to front. Okay, so to play this game, you must be good in counting, and you must also be good in tactics to beat your opponent. So you are also welcome to join our demonstrators here in front for the traditional Malay games. And also our senior student will sing a song that is called Tak Seindah Wajah. That is a Malay cultural song.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Oh,